But a lot of people have asthma.
Well, my mother doesn't. And neither does Anishka. Yeah, look, it's a long shot. Just show me the footage. What time did you overhear my mother and sister talking about Luisa?
Close to midnight. I remember because I looked at my watch and I thought this is no way to live.
Okay, good, good. Go to 11:45. Okay, now scroll through slowly till midnight. Wait. That's Luisa. It has to be.
Is it me or does that shadow totally have asthma?
Oh my God. Carl is real. They must have wanted you to overhear them talking about Luisa being insane. They were setting you up. Well, and if Carl is real, that means Luisa's in a mental institution for nothing, right?
Well, not
for nothing. She was still trying to break a mass murderer out of jail. That's legitimately crazy, right? But not hallucination crazy, which means I have to tell Ralph, don't I? And I will, very shortly. But first I'm going to use this to get rid of my mother, and you're going to help me do it.
Mrs. Solano, this is way beyond the scope of my job. So I'm going to need a raise.
It's done.